What researchers did here is they set out to see if they could find a solid number, a threshold, let's say, that could determine the amount of exercise required in order to improve cognitive skills, thinking skills. And they did. And they found that number over a 6-month period of time. But what the researchers did and how they found that number was as follows. The review included 98 randomized controlled trials, a total of 11,061 participants, with an average age of 73. Of the total participants, 59% were categorized as healthy adults, 26% had mild cognitive impairment, and 15% had dementia. A total of 58% did not regularly exercise before being enrolled in the study. The results. Now pay careful attention to the wording, and I'll elaborate a little bit more in a second. But as follows, they found that people who exercised an average of at least 52 hours over about a 6-month period for about an hour each session. That hour each session is important because they found that it's the length of time of each session of exercise that also makes a difference, may improve their thinking skills. In contrast, people who exercised for an average of 34 hours over the same time period did not show any improvement in their thinking skills. Now the next part. The review did not find any relationship between a weekly amount of exercise and improved thinking skills. So in short, it's kind of like what you'd call a Poisson statistic or binomial. It didn't matter how much exercise they put in per week, as long as the individual put in at least 52 hours of exercise over 6 months, and that each one of those sessions of exercise lasted for at least an hour. Important to keep in mind or to duplicate the results. But to proceed as follows. After evaluating all the data, researchers found that in both healthy people and people with cognitive impairment, longer-term exposure to exercise, at least 52 hours of exercise conducted over an average of about 6 months, just 52 hours somewhere in that 6-month period of time, improved the brain's processing speed, the amount of time it takes to complete a mental task. In healthy people, that same amount of exercise in healthy individuals also improved executive function, a person's ability to manage time, pay attention, and achieve goals. However, this is the interesting part, at least according to the studies they looked at. The researchers found that no link between the amount of exercise and improved memory skills. So, at least at the 52-hour mark, they didn't find a link. Aerobic exercise, strength training, mind-body exercise, and combinations of these were all found to be beneficial to thinking skills. So memory, in regard to the meta-analysis that they utilized, I know there could be conflicting data in some other areas, they didn't see much. However, or I shouldn't say didn't see much or didn't see any. However, though, improved cognitive skills, thinking skills, yes, they did. That number, that cutoff number, according to the researchers, was 52 hours over a 6-month period of time, and each session of exercise had to be at least an hour long. And the type of exercise that they mentioned, that obviously was accumulated through many different meta-analyses. So I hope you find this information of use. The DOI will link to the study and the research as follows, so you can look more to it on your own. And as always, thank you very much for listening, and I'll catch you all again next week. See you then. Bye.